I'm glad only one body could be worse.
Darren.
Out of my face. If you want a gauntlet, take it.
Chaos. That's Neon in a nutshell. Sometimes delightful, sometimes bewildering, sometimes stressful.
Don't go causing trouble.
Welcome to Xeno. You've come to the right place. XenoFresh is always on the lookout for new faces to add to our family. The application kiosk is over there, but feel free to ask me any questions. Job candidates with background in chemistry are highly sought after here. I highly advise you to look at the application kiosk. It was nice talking with you.
Not interested.
Riley... Oh, God. Is that Cherny Sheetsky? Cherry? I'm so sorry. Miss Gurov would like to interview for the position. She's in the underbelly on the factory floor. She'll be expecting you. Have a nice day.
Stay in trouble?
That's it.
Motivated by all sorts of things, even things that aren't necessarily good for them. Otherwise, nobody would be on Neon, I think.
I'm not the one who promised a 30% increase this cost of living. In fact, you can find my goddamn recommendation on file, which you ignored. Nothing. Everything is falling apart down here. I need my new budget approved immediately. Hello? Hello? Aya!
You're the new applicant, right? Riley? You got yourself a degree. That's not what's important here. You know remedial chemistry and seem to be living and breathing. You're goddamn hired. Good. Good. Take this and put it on. Time to get to work.
Follow me. And let's see how a harm and diligent worker get things done. Yeah, right. Wear the damn clean suit every minute you're on the job.
It's for your safety. I can't have any more of you dropping dead because you can't follow simple directions. Clear? So, here is the facility. Don't go anywhere. You work the assembly line, you make what's asked, and you get paid and go back to whatever crate hole you come from. Don't ask questions, do only what's asked. Remember, you are just one tiny cog in the Xenofresh machine. Don't fraternize, except on a break. Here we go, the assembly line. Job simple. The hopper will spit out ingredients. The computer tells you what to make, you take the ingredients from the hopper. We know to the milligram what's needed. So take what's required. No more, no less. You think so, right? The other thing is speed. We got a quota. As soon as the screen spits out a compound, the timer starts. So use the station to craft the compound, then put it in the other hopper. You beat the time and you maybe make employee of the month, get a bonus, maybe get promoted one day so you can have your own little crate rats. You take too long. Don't. If your fingers are as fast as you run your mouth, we understand each other, right? You get one run through with training wheels, no time limit to learn the system. After that, the clock is ticking. Finish your shift, do well, and maybe you come back. You could go to the break room before you leave.
Yeah, you know what you mean.
No time limit.
For lunch, I'm gonna puke.
Craft, one batch. 1 minute starting now.
Didn't hear from me, but Supervisor Gorov's got her own Aurora deals going on.
Craft, one batch. 1 minute starting now.
Finally off. What I wouldn't give for just one solid week of sunshine.
Guess what I'm not having for dinner? I can't believe another worker got hurt on the Kazan bus line.
Another day in paradise. Welcome to the line. Hope you like your every move being recorded and digitized for Silicon posterity. That's a good one. Speaking of security, oh no, an outage? Fortunately for us, the damn things are broken like 98% of the time. You happen to know Nesher? Poor guy got picked up by security. Bingo. The fact I'm still free means Nesher didn't rat me out to security. I knew whoever he was working for would send a replacement. Are we back in business? Shit. I wish Nesher had told me that. I'm in too deep to back out. I'll give you the cords to the merchandise. It's up to you to get it and do whatever you do. If you need more, you know, work a shift and meet me here in the break room, and I'll give you the new drop cords. Pleasure doing business with you.
They don't pay me enough to stick my hands in fish guts all day.
People settled here.
No one.
But it's not really my style. Feels more like a trap than a diversion to me.
And now all the interested parties have convened. Yannick. Did you think you could use Aurora in my city without me knowing? Another bloodbath in Ebside isn't good for the tourists. Still. Sometimes blood's gotta flow. And you? You must be what passes for the brain in this operation. What's the percentage in letting either of you leave here alive? An investigation. Priceless.
Unless they're bringing in outsiders to do the investigation, that seems like a dead end. Pun kinda intended.
Your associate makes a decent case, but, you fucking ripped me off, Yannick. I hate being ripped off.
Your lounge has the upscale market covered, Mr. Bayou. But there are so many credits lying on the table, begging to be taken.
Go on.
We use just a smidgen of Aurora to make blend, and blend is priced for everyone. Please, tell him.
Yes, tell me. So, you've got an emerging market cornered. Yannick, I'd almost think you're a businessman. Almost.
Yannick has just started. The credits are rolling in.
Wait, did you just call yourself Yannick? For real?
I
muzzle it. Here's the deal. You get to keep smuggling Aurora out of the fishery. You make your blend and sell whatever extra Aurora you want on the streets. But I'm taking 20% of the profit for having to deal with your bullshit. We're done. Yannick, get busy making me my money.
Look like you could use a drink. Hell, we all could. Oh, Yannick's heart. Still beating so very fast. Ah, Mr. Bayou is formidable, huh? Are you okay? I hope we're still simpatico, huh? Yes? My whole life flashed before me. Well, it should have. Oh. Our profits go down, yes, but we don't have to worry about being caught anymore. So, business as usual, yes? You do a shift at Xenofresh and your contact tells you where to pick up Aurora. You go there, make an easy and very safe pickup, and deliver it to me. No time pressure, anytime you want. Take a break if you like. You are the best thing.
This is really not the heroic adventure that I signed up for when I...
Time for work.
Take some time to relax here, I get it. Just don't get too lost in the distractions. You have a lot to do.
I'm no user, but...
Crap! One batch. 1 minute starting... now.
Some bad skills get everywhere. I even found one in... Never mind.
It's a living, right? Nice to see you again. Maybe you'll find something fun over here. Like Chasm Best Tacos. I'm up for doing this again. Bye.
about to call someone's power.
What's up?
Just another lousy day.
You keep this up and we will...
You didn't hear this, but...
To Gagarin now? Oh yeah, I do.
So, Miss Stay Up Late reading under the covers? Did you learn anything new from your book last night?
Don't pretend to be mad at me. I know you aren't really. I learned that back on Earth, people used to use the stars to navigate. That's so cool. But I guess it only worked because they just lived on one planet. And that sounds boring.
Remind me one of these days to tell you a tale of a certain Solomon Cole and where his stargazing landed him.
Too hot to handle, we can take it off your hands. You need to move some merch. Then here I thought you were...
Off. Busy.
got something for me?
Hello, Captain.
never get tired of that.
Thank you.
Don't go causing trouble.
Motivated by all sorts of things, even things that aren't necessarily good for them. Otherwise, nobody would be on Neon.
And now, old Ionic, another bloodbath. And you, what's the
Unless they're
your associate, Mick. I hate being.
You're loud.
Go on.
We was just a smidge.
Please tell him.
Yes. So, you've got an emerging market cornered. Yannick, I'd almost think you...
Yannick has just started.
Wait, did you just call your...
I...
Muzzle it. You make your blend, we're done.
Traps as there are temptations here in Neon.
Have a good one.
Need some work done? Got anything you need to offload?
Nothing for us to do.
Sure, have at it.
I'm sure you can find... I'm sure you can find... Okay. I'm sure you can find some.
Only on Gagarin?
Yes.
So, Mr. Blade reading under the covers? Did you learn anything new from your book last night?
Pretend to be mad at me. I know you aren't real. I learned that on Earth.
Hi. Please
it's too hot to handle. This better not be a waste. Then here I thought you were just waiting.
Here. Time to move on.
Send some evidence ahead to the lawyer.
I feel like I'm in the...
Of course. We're working on this case together, after all. And I trust you. So please, continue.
Mm-hmm.
He took an ancient plant from a moon that had been ejected from its planetary orbit, and he genetically modified it somehow. That's when it started smelling so good, too. I told him to let me know when he found a pizza plant. Then maybe I'd develop a green thumb. Yeah, he did it as a favor to one of his colleagues from his university days. Plus, it paid well. And it didn't seem that complicated. Gagarin has more apartments for sale than buyers, so it was cheap. And the contract was for a month, so it made sense. Yes, he was one of the first people I met when I moved into the lodge. His room used to be full of plants. The humidity was hard to get used to. Oh, he would have loved to be part of this investigation, I bet. He always loved making things right. We've done everything that we can do for Irvin's case, aside from going to Gagarin. I was just thinking that this is about what Irvin saw all those years ago when he arrived. He probably stood here thinking that he was going to make things better. He had a good heart. Oh, you remind me of him sometimes, wanting to make things right. And when you said it out loud, you know, I actually believe we can do it. I just hope our lawyer is as confident. Right. She said she would meet us at our office when we arrive. Let's stick together, though. Gagarin isn't a huge town, but it's not the kind of town that I want to get lost in.
Mech construction is a dead industry, Chief Pretorius. Those jobs aren't coming back. But Reliant Medical, Arkmite, and Satori Mills are dedicated to Gagarin. We were just hoping Gagarin could show the same dedication in return.
I'm not closing up the city every time
you
want to run a
team. If my services are inadequate,
our investor visits are the key to making Gagarin a place that works again. A place where people want to live again.
People are living here just fine. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have security work to get back to.
I don't think I'm the person you're looking for. Helena or Bonifant should be able to help you.
Mm-hmm.
construction is a dead industry, Chief Pretorius. Those jobs aren't coming back. But Reliant Medical, Arkmite, and Satori Mills are dedicated to Gagarin. We were just hoping Gagarin could show the same dedication in return.
I'm not closing off the city every time you want to run a tour group here.
Our investor visit. Are in a place that works again. A place where people want to live again.
People are living here just fine. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have security work to get back to.
Welcome to Clint's. Whatever you need, I'm sure I've got it. Except mech parts. Don't trade those anymore. So don't waste your time asking. Well, for one, it's illegal in UC space. So since they were banned in the armistice, I get one to two folks a month asking what kind of relics I might have lying around. But I'm not about to risk a contraband fine at my age. So that's why I just lay it out up front. Refurbished a lot of the pieces. Gagarin. It was a military town until the end of the colony war. Mechs were our special. Everyone always blabbers about. But if you needed a system that... But that all dried up when the mechs were banned with the armistice. Now, Arkmite, Centauri Mills, claim they're here to revive. Come back soon, hey?
I remember watching shiny new mechs rolling onto ships at port. Been a long time. Lost? The trick to the catwalks? Just keep turning right. You'll get where you're going eventually.
Don't get in the way of the robots. I'm not responsible if they step on your toes.
Arkmite and Centauri in town now? We've got more work than we can handle.
The Terabruki has to go busted.
What's in there?
All these fancy new businesses going up, and we still can't get them to open up at Chunks.
I'm Dr. Kayala. Are you a new patient? If you're a UC citizen, well, hello right back at you. I trust you'll put this to good use. Let me look you over. Not so bad. Straightforward zipper job. There!
I need to get back to my work now, if you don't mind.
I wonder if there are any mining jobs on Mars these days. Well, different dust.
Gagarin's not an easy place to live. Nice to finally be getting some.
Applications in at ArcMite and Reliant, and I know most of the other applicants, so I think I'm a shooter.
Apparently the corporate execs are talking about building their own priority catwalks above the city. You been up there?
Folks on Gagarin, they just want to be left alone.
Looking for a drink? Understand? Don't serve anything fancy, so if you're about to ask... Menu. You're funny. Here's what I've got.
You from off-world? If you like your destinations hot and dusty, Gagarin's got you covered.
You're not on my calendar. Is this ArcMite really? I'm on Gagarin to make money, not friends.
Oh, Chief Pretorius? She thinks Gagarin is just peachy being poor and run down. Has no vision. But ArcMite does. Thanks to our investment, the largest formerly shuttered mech plant in the city has been refurbished and is churning out some of the finest heavy equipment in the settled systems. And we're sharing that vision of a revived Gagarin with others. We've been bringing in investors, showing them all the potential of this place. We were only asking the Chief to make sure the areas we'd planned to visit didn't have any malcontents running around. Unfortunately, some of the locals don't appreciate all we've done for the city. We expect they will. After all, what truer sign of respect is there than a high-paying salary? What gave it away? I was born in New Atlantis, but the business environment is so stuffy there. Centuries-old firms set in their ways. Gagarin is gritty, exciting, an opportunity for growth. And isn't that what business and... ArcMite? We're the galaxy's premier heavy equipment firm. Diggers, construction robotics, that sort of thing. And we're on Gagarin to take advantage of an opportunity. The city's old mech factories have been sitting dormant for years now. But they're open again, thanks to us. We've automated the old assembly lines and brought plenty of money to the city in the pro- This has been lovely. Really.
I was thinking about going for a hike outside the canyon. Then I remembered where we are and got a drink instead.
We follow all United Colonies safety protocols to the letter. Arkmite will not be held responsible for any harm you sustain during the visit.
Ever read about the early history of spaceflight? So political. So familiar sometimes.
If you have any problems, you should talk to Chief Pretorius. She'll help you out.
Sometimes I hide outside the door to Lizzie's bar. So many swear words.
You heading outside the city?
Welcome to the Vanguard, Pickle. If you've got a ship and the metal to help keep UC systems safe, the Vanguard has got a place for you. Great. Next time you're there. Now, what else did you... Come back anytime.
I know a guy who's just got a job at the Centauri Mills plant. Won't say what they pay, but his outfit sure have gotten nicer.
This whole town used to be fortress like this one. Now we're all the fortress.
This looked valid to me. Imagine Irvin thinking the same thing. Well, at least we know where to... I guess we'll see what state the mine is in. It's possible they come. If that's the case, we'll just have to figure...
My time is Arkmite's time, and Arkmite's time.
Careful. This place was shuttered 20 years ago. Might have new tenants now.
Old-fashioned, huh? Love it. My head!
Thank you. Yes, that right there. Excellent. This looks promising. This looks like administration. Let's go find Irvin and Helgi's lab stations. cause the destruction of the bacterial colonies, not the apex predators. So, they ruined the ecosystem here, and it had nothing to do with Urban. This is it. This is what Ellie needs to see. I was just thinking. He probably stood here thinking that... Oh, you remind me of him sometimes.
What?
And when you set it up, I just hope... Right. She said she would meet us at our office when we arrive. Hopefully she can tell us what we need. Let's stick together, though. Gagarin, isn't it? Got it.
wondering when we get to this.
Just look at that. Fascinating how life solves complex, entirely different ways. Seems like Helgi tried to do the right thing here. I'm sure Ellie would want to see this.
He's citing numerous ethics violations dating back to before Berlin's time, and have basically suggested.
Thank you. science, profit, or snacks. Jobs was scanning everything in life was moving. Boring? Peaceful.